Get the f*** off my Phoenix, bro!
Holy fuck, he's faster than wave. What? Fortune dash this time. Thanks for the win, Asmola. Yo, GG, extinct chat. Steady left, I guess. I can light and death, light and death over that, but whatever. I think I lost some creeps, so this is probably bad by me. The back timing. I lost two creep XP. Obviously the wave lost it as well. He has some backup, I'm almost just gonna dash him. I wait, both bombs are probably killing. Be close. I can hear him on the buff, so I'm gonna try and stop him back. Maybe he insta-backed. Okay. I was gonna say I don't want him to have the all the XP. I think he might have lost the entire wave. What the hell did he do? I think Susan should have died there, but. Wukong has mannequins! God damn. Standard Russian gameplay. Yeah, kind of actually. Sapagi. What can I say? At least can't really do anything in mid at this point. Just play in duo, please. They have their own meta. Yeah. Definitely.
Cancel that. Completed. Completed. Enemy missing middle. Your middle tower is under attack. Heating up.
I have to solo this. Stacks. Fun with this. The guy just altered and took her wave, so I can't say I'm upset about it. Holding my dash here for her dash. Maybe they can kill him, he dashed me. Honestly, I thought he was gonna live, not gonna lie. Is so bad.
Enemy missing. You are an interesting, interesting.
Who actually threw them away from me? Let's go. You know what? Maybe you can stay in mid. If you can protect me like this. Bit up here because I wanted to try and help if they went in. I'm leaving that creep, fuck it. This Morgan's quite poked. Nice blue TP. I give you 3 stacks, yeah. Pussy, I guess. Oh, well, I missed one too. I'm not. No fucking way, the tower doesn't aggro him. What are the odds of that? Almost have a tablet stacked actually. Not terrible pace. Help. I'm just dead as well. Unfortunate situation, they say. Change my luck with that here.
Your left tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Destroyed the pyramid.
The bono. Stab is finished. So 1v9 angle. Yeah, I don't think I can win this game, to be honest. It is what it is, as they say. I'm back in. It was multi-plan. We're just gonna pay for, I don't know, something, I guess. Looks like I'm gonna try and kill this guy between towers or something. I think I see 4 in right. I'm dashing in here, dude. I did what I wanted. Mental victory. All that matters. Nice solo kill, thank you. I held. I knew he was gonna try and pre-beat my stun, so I held my stun, but I died anyway, dude. Let's go. It was worth it. I baited him. Oh, that's your shield down. I tricked it, huh? Oh, the enemies are throwing. Attack, attack, attack. I'll defend right lane. Try to hold right here.
Under attack.
Surely he dies, man. We got a reaver online. We're starting to enter a dangerous stage. If he lives, because he pulled me out of the fucking thingamajig actually by side. God damn, Noxious fumes! I just exploded his fucking little face. Honestly, I kinda wanna look for a gank and right. Catch this guy in one shot him, I think.
This should be a blast.
Enemy missing. Ward the fire giant.
The fuck, are they on fire?
Ward the fire giant.
Are they on fire? The fuck is he doing there? That's decent poke.
How unfortunate.
I'm playing. Got my stun. Don't let the creeps get me. No! No! Man, that is fucking Papa Egg. Yeah, I don't think you're leaving, Pam. Not a terrible fight, though. Could have been better, could have been worse. I didn't get fucking dragon flighted to a different dimension. They have bad defense. I'd be very surprised if they can do this. Oh, he's fine. I'm trying to pull it now with our line, because he has mannequins. I bet that she gets off a second dash actually inside. No joke. that's fine. See you later, bird meat. This skin sucks? Why? Not gonna lie, I kinda prefer the speed buff to the... the red. No way, it doesn't fucking hit. No, I've failed. Fucking Erlang healing is just crazy. So I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world, but as long as my team doesn't die now. Oh, this could be massive. Never mind. This is terrible. The fuck? Fuck, did the guy buy this? We should have an advantage now. Will be 5 FG. Do we have a crit hunter? Oh, we don't. Fuck. I'm going for jungle buff. Group up. Gank. Set up an ambush here. Group up, group up, group up. Hey. just do this shit now. No one's on the fucking attack. 50-50 this shit. We need to defend right now. Because I killed this guy, right? Surely it's not that OP, right? Surely it's not that fucking OP. It is that fucking OP. He's fucking dead, bro. Actually, yeah. That's disgusting. Thanks. This won't matter.
Yes.
Way. Get the fuck off my Phoenix, bro!
Speeds for cooldown there.
This ain't looking great if I'm honest. Probably this guy's gonna de-transform and I can kill him. Stop de-transforming, big boy.
How fucking long is he in Fafnirals, dude?
Seconds that long? Holy fuck, man. Where am I transformed? He's just not leaving it, man. He literally just became the fucking dragon, I guess. Hmm. Yeah, I one shot this early. I'm the only one that can fight the early. I just need to catch his like flanks or whatever. And then kill him, I guess. I'll put a ward in the lane, because I think he's gonna try and fight from that angle. I think we should chase him. I just played FG, play smart here. Oh, they're trying so hard to kill me. But you can't! I'm actually gonna play because here. See ya later, motherfucker! Equinox these fucking balls, bro. Guys, we need to get the fucking tower before we can hit the Phoenix. I'm gonna walk up before he spawn. He too the Jizzle. Equinox losers. Yeah, this is Econ W.
BTUI? Oh, okay, yeah.
YouTube game? K tablet probably, 25k reaver. Yeah, I mean actually late when I had a 3k pot and EFG, then my ability started dealing damage. I think the girls with the nails done.